Here's another Diablo Immortal glitch. A lot of times when I log in, I got a call to action button on my menu, a red dot up there, and when I click on it, there's nothing. Sometimes when I'm playing, it pops up too. So I gotta click in here. I'm thinking I got a message or got an event or something like that, and I got nothing. So, and it's done this to me the whole time I played since October 2022. Yeah, it's really annoying. I don't know how to fix it. So, all right, thanks.